Comedy
has
saved us. Comedy has given us a voice. Comedy has made communication amongst black people better. How many people are religious in here? How many Christians in here? How many people who live in Seattle, who were born and raised in Seattle, live in this building right now? How many are here? Raise your hands. Why? Nobody can drive here. And people flirt like I can parallel park. Why did you do that to yourself? How many people from Portland in here? I'm from Portland.
Nobody.
Exactly. Don't be too loud. We're gonna kick you out. The building is not big enough for people from out of town. How many people from Tacoma in here? Tacoma! Hey, we're tired. Go on your Facebook and put Tacoma on your zip code. Seattle does not end at exit 140 something. We're here. Stay close. How many people from Burien? How many people from Burien?
Nobody.
Lower the price of crack, you motherfuckers. Lower the price of crack, Burien. I'm in from Everett. Everett?
Nobody.
Listen, Everett is amazing. They have the cheapest strippers in Seattle. Washington, love Everett. How many people from Ballin? How many people from Ballin? How many people from Ballin here? Listen, if you have a friend who lives in Ballin, tell them we're tired of them talking to us naked in the gym. We are fucking tired. Everybody in Ballin has hairy balls and tries to have a conversation with you like this at elevators. Hey, how you doing? Are you from Africa? We tired, Ballin. We tired. How many people from West Seattle? How many people from West Seattle? Why does West Seattle smell like butt crack? You guys in West Seattle shit like shit. How many people from Renton? Lower your voice. Your mamas cannot cut black people hair for shit. Now, I went to Renton, right? My forehead used to be like halfway here. I went to Renton, got a haircut. Look where my forehead is right now. From Puyallup. Why do you do that to yourself? Come to civilization. Puyallup has only 3 black people. How do you survive there? How many people from out of town? How many people from out of town? Out of state? How many people here? Welcome. But if you flew in Spirit Airlines, lower your voice. You're a hustler. You eat everything on the plane. You know, let me tell you something. Something before I get married. So, me and my wife, I'm talking to you. Fuck this one, people. I love your face. So, I was flying with my wife, and we were offered first class. How many people have flown first class in here? First class? I have never. I am broke as fuck. So, when we were flying first class, the air flight attendant asked me and my wife that there's one person who can be given an upgrade to first class. She offered me first. So, naturally, as a man, I thought my wife is going to be considerate. My wife said, you're going to leave me here? You're going to leave me here on this jail biscuits and crackers?
Exactly,
and
go to what first class?
So I thought to myself, like every man, this is bullshit. My marriage is worth more, so let me stay on economy class in Spirit. Are you with me? Then the lady asked my wife, do you want to go to first class? This bitch just woke up!
By the way, I'm
she said, baby, think about it. I have a purse. So all the first class snacks I was making for you. Okay, number two. How many people in a relationship here? How many people in a relationship here? Why are you not clapping? Are you guys in a relationship?
Hey.
We need to celebrate black love. I'm tired of this nonsense. Hey!
Are
you in a relationship? It's a business. What kind of business? I'm in Aurora. I know business is different in Aurora. So sir, are you married? You're not married!
I have no one that.
What's your cash up account? These people may help me get to my life tomorrow. What's your cash up account? Sir, I see you watching red.
He right there.
How you doing? Are you in a relationship? Are you married?
No.
We are tired of black men not posting black women on Facebook. Now, I'm gonna call another queen, another beautiful queen. I've worked with her a lot of stages. She's one of the top female comedians here in Seattle. My name is the Queen Felicia. Shut up!